a little bit of a tug. Net.
Maybe. It's a mackerel. I don't think so. I think it's a mackerel. And I think I can get him up.
Yep,
I can get him up.
Did you get flight of
that? Ah, didn't yet. Might not matter. He might snap off. There he goes.
Fire's on.
Not the worst one I've ever seen either.
No, because we didn't like him.
No shit. Okay, I got issues.
What do you got?
Hey, can you reel that rod up? Thank you. Thank you. That's a decent start.
Towel.
Ooh. I don't know. Elias keeps them. I think he's gonna keep them his ass. Oh, what a miracle.
That's fucking classic.
It's hilarious. That's probably why my line went, but there was nothing there. You can always bite it. Oh, don't lose it. Nice. We'll see what's on the end of it.
I bet there's a fancy pole.
I bet there's a fancy rod on there.
Come on.
You feel free to cut it if it's all getting screwy. It looks like it's close though.
My problem is I have no eyes.
I got some. Here you go. There's an open bail. Yeah, if you hold that, hold yours. Oh, I see. Because it fucking gets on there and it starts to twist. So you need to work this one this way. Yep. And that way. Whew, fucking A.
Hell, did you ever hook that? It was beyond me.
He was coming back for my shrimp.
I think there might be a pole attached to this one.
I think there is. It's probably going to look a lot like a pole that you had once. Although I've dropped a few in here. It could be any of them.
No.
Is it a pen? Oh, it was the fucking St. Croix, too. Got a lot of it right away. Yeah.
Net or no net?
Nah, I think we're flipping today. But he's a pretty good one, too.
Oh.
God damn, man. In a hurry, too. I think he's going to be short. Fuck. On? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that one's going to play. Mine's short. I believe. Whoops! Well, mine's definitely short now. I think yours is going to get there though. Yeah, this is when that one goes.
Jesus Christ, really?
They're lively for 80 degree water. Shorty?
Trout.
It's not a trout.
Oh, God. Sea bass.
Sea bass. Oh, he wants to be. 10? He's about 7. Strong fucker. Damn.
You have to be a pretty good sea bass in order to get, you know.
It's true. Come on.
I'm trying to fucking. I'd like to catch a trout on fire.
Ouch. Mmm. A little better? Or just the drag?
Could be a trout. It feels like.
As long as it ain't jumping. Ooh, it's got some life, whatever it is. It's a shark.
Oh, is it?
Yep. You want to net it?
Bonnie?
No. Huh. Sandy? Whoa. Right back there, yep. Peace.
He's actually good eating size.
Hey, we're keeping fish today.
I don't know enough about him.
Is it a sand shark? No.
I think it's a little black fish.
Oh, that'll do it. Should have netted him. That's right.
Up with it.
Oh, oh. Jesus Christ. They don't play around, though.
I'm hoping it was going to fucking shake off.
I don't think you're going to get that lucky this time. I think you stuck him. You want the pliers? Try and do a shake? Are you gonna bring them up? Right on the bait box. It's a big lady. Little guy, little guy, little guy. They're down there. Nah, he's gonna be a little short. I'm gonna use the belly soon, like your buddy. Two chompers. I don't really wanna reach in there, but I'm gonna. Bucker.
Fired?
No, it came off, but then he kicked me and got me again.
Got visitors.
Shorty. Where at? A little better.
Any come up with him?
I didn't see any behind him, no. But nah, he's short.
Short?
This one's gonna be short, I believe.
Looks like it. 14.
Mm-hmm. Just shy. Better one.
Little size to it.
A little bit better, I think. Whoa.
Net?
Yep. I mean, I probably don't need it, but he's definitely gonna keep. No. No. That one's a little bit better.
Is that a shrimp or a?
That was a shrimp on that one. Yep. My knuckle. Ooh. That one's got some shoulders even. Fuck. Oops, I think I'm recording. Sorry, Ma, you can't use that. He's probably 17, looking at him. And that, yours looked good too, that came up after that. Kind of similar size. I got this mirror lure stuck to me for the 50th time today.
What you got there?
I got a almost, I'm gonna call it 17. For sure.
Flipper to me.
He might not be as big as I thought.
Yeah. Hey, he's not that size.
Nobody with him. That's kind of the more fun at this point. I guess we're flipping keepers now. Although we saw how your net skills are, so. He might go 17 again. Yeah, he's gonna fit in the box. Six, 15 and a quarter?
How much?
Not quite 16. He is, I can pinch him to 16. What's keeping? 14?
15.
15? He don't look too bad to me. I think you're right. God damn. Maybe we don't need to net him. That's a good one. That was on a minnow?
Mm-hmm.
Motherfucker.
Minnow on the bottom.
Minnow on the bottom.
I think he'll keep.
No, I think you're right. You're right there in the ballpark.
That was fucking.
Here, I'll leave triple, you set up. Okay. We haven't needed the net much, but. It's a bass. It's one of the bass. Trout, hot on his tail. Ah! I don't know if you're lucky or unlucky. Something's with you, bud. Oh boy. Oh, he just got smashed by a trout. Actually, a pretty good one. It's actually a pretty good one. For what I've seen from Jack's, you know.
That's really what I wanted.
That's what you got. No. Damn. Might even go low end. I said, nice.
I gave him my hook.
You catch a jack and a red and I catch fucking catfish. That's a good question. Big red?
Not a shark.
Was it?
Not a shark.
Not a shark.
Not to come up like that. I think it might be a black trout. Maybe. Based on what it is, you might want to grab the...
I was going to say that same thing. That's a big red drum. Big red drum.
Red?
Yeah. Good looking one too. Out of that motor. If you got him up front, I can come up there too.
Oh, he's pretty.
That's a big boy, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go mid-20s. Ooh, big Joe.
You little guy.
That's no little guy. He's gonna have to hit the board.
Yeah.
Let me grab it.
We're just gonna do this right back in the water.
Need a little leverage.
Yep. There, please.
Go ahead and bump them real quick. We'll get a legit. I'm gonna go 24. And a half. Well, I guess we're not going to get a pick, but that's a pretty good one. You feeling sharky?
Nope.
No? Did you see it? Big red? Nice red. We better get a picture so mom don't get tight.
If you need a swallow to go, you're probably gonna keep that hook.
Yep, or he's gonna take it. Golly.
Look at the blue one in his fucking tail.
That's a good looking one. Yeah. Pretty one.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
I don't think I can get that hook out, can I?
I don't know how much line you had. Oh, yeah, maybe.
I don't know.
Get it, bud.
Let him go.
I will. Quit fucking yelling at me and just I will.
Get him the... Here, put your...
The camera's rolling, you know? Like, I want to fucking... I got to get a release on... You can't just kick him into the water. You gotta get a tape on him so people can see the giants we're throwing back. Just a ho-hum 22 and a half.
A ho-hum?
Ho-hum, got an extra spot on him. Very blue, you were right. And I'm here catching nothing. Catfish. Fuck off. Another blue one. Two dots on the tail. That's another good one. They're shrinking though. I'll keep the net by me. Do you need the clip? From here, maybe.
You got one on. Oh, you gotta throw it out there, bro.
What the fuck?
Oh, they're hot. You can get one.
I'm gonna try and throw this.
What?
I don't know that I can still reach. You're working this way though. I already got the camera on. That is a nice one. Yeah, that's a really nice one. He kind of came up and flapped his tail real quick. Gotta take my time getting the net. Cause that's gonna be a minute.
Got some weight to him.
Mm-hmm.
He's been in the St. Croix.
When they don't move right away. Mm-hmm.
He's a little guy.
Mm, got a head on him. He's all right. Mm-hmm. Picture worthy. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Barely had him too. See if we can get an actual pic so we got something to post.
You give me those pliers.
Yep. Send it. Nothing personal, but I'm getting tired of netting.
Nothing personal, I'm kind of like enjoying it.
Jesus Christ, man.
I'll put some, I guess they're okay. Jack, Spanish?
Good question. Actually pulling.
Rip that drag.
Probably a jack.
Rip that drag.
Oh. Walking on me. Am I in that trolling motor yet? I think I am. I'm gonna have to sneak over here. Oh. Just watch your fingers that you don't get cut. This is a fucking clusterfuck. I know. Yeah, you're good. I'm not.
You're free.
Oh, fuck no. Oh my god. Okay, this is a good old fashioned fuckery. Okay, you got the trolling motor?
I got the trolling motor.
Okay, I got both rods.
Give me that rod now.
Oh, big reds just came up close to the boat.
Is that what it was?
Two of them just did. I have a red.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just seen
maybe.
It. I'm pretty sure I do. I just seen it hanging. There's a bunch below the boat too. All right, look at all these. This is a school of reds.
What I need is give me the thing. I'll cut it. I think.
Or I can cut it.
I don't know where your line is.
Maybe I can get the eyelet.
Go ahead. I'm holding on to your line just in case. Okay. You're free.
Maybe. Holy shit.
All right. Let's get him in and then we'll worry about tying that around.
I think that's what we're around. I don't think they're jacks. Unless this is a big... Oh, I'm going to be in the anchor now. He's under the boat. This is a...
Pole tip in the water.
This is crazy. It's a big jack. Never mind. It's just an adult jack.
Okay.
Holy shit, man. All right. We're back to safety here.
I feel like adult jack.
That's a real jack.
Plus you ain't got a whole lot of.
I don't have too much for balls either.
Yeah, that pulls a little bit. Bail.
All right.
There you go.
That was wild. Yeah, that was a wild mess. Okay.
You got him.
Did you see the redfish swimming around on there?
I did not.
There were 100. That was crazy.
They could be black drum.
I think they were reds. Judging by how bad you've been smashing them. It doesn't always go to plan.
Nice one.
That's a good one. It's definitely fun to mess around in them schools. I'm gonna turn on for the whole thing next time.